Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Jack Jones here. I'm out today in London, like you can tell. What I'm doing today is becoming a local drug dealer. So enjoy and subscribe. What's going on, bro? What's going on? You from Randa at all?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was just wondering, do you want to buy a bag of bud?
I don't have no money at the moment.
I'll do it to you for a good deal, man. £5 a bag.
What kind is it,
man? It's good shit, man. It's a good shit. Trust me, it's the best bud in London. Trust me.
Yeah, what is it?
It's a pen, bro. Trust me, man. This shit gets you. She wastes it, trust me, man.
Big bags?
Well, check them out. Obviously, there's loads of police officers around here, man. You've got to be careful, innit? But, man, man's got the best cotton buds going, bro. Wanna buy? £5 a bag, bro.
I know it's, man.
What was you thinking?
Weed.
Nah, bro. Nah, I'm just trying to sell cotton buds, man, in London.
No way.
You don't want to buy them? £5 a bag?
I'm sorry, man. I'm
joking, bro. It's just a prank, man. Yeah, it's just a prank. Officer? I found a little pot earlier. What do I do with it?
What's that?
I found a little pot on the floor earlier. What do I do with it?
Just hand it in.
Hand it in?
Yeah. Pot? What pot?
Pot. Do
cannabis.
Do I give it to you?
Yeah, I'll take it.
Yeah? Take away. You can cook chicken.
Oh, no.
Peas.
No. I thought you meant actually cannabis.
Huh?
Yeah, I thought you meant cannabis.
Who's interested in buying a bag of cheese?
Yeah.
Bag of cheese?
Always happens when we've got no money,
got no money. Man, I'm just trying to get it off my hands, isn't it, for free. Don't you want it at all?
Nah.
Trying to get it off my hands for free, bro.
For free?
Yeah, man, because the police are all about, man. I'm hot on my case, innit? That's the only problem. Just do it a bit discreet, innit? Just trying to get my hands off.
Whereabouts are they?
Just around, bro.
Hand
nah, here you go, I'll do it here. Here you go, bro. Cheese strings? I found some coke earlier. I was just wondering what I'd do with it.
How do you know it's coke?
Because it looks like coke.
Alright.
Yeah, I was just wondering what I'd do with
it. I wouldn't keep it on you.
Should I give it to you at all?
No, well, I would not be with it right now. I'd be doing something else.
I don't want to be carrying, coke around with me. Yeah. Take it to a police station?
Just trying to think where the nearest one is.
Is it illegal? Is it?
Yeah, it is. Yeah. You could bin it.
Yeah. Shall I give it to you and you can take it?
I can't take it off you. We've literally been told to go deal with something else really quickly.
Can you take it?
Oh.
What? Hey, you want a bottle of coke at all?
Okay.
Alright, take care. Yep. Do you want to buy some pot?
No, thank you. You got a nerve asking me to buy pots.
Why, what's that? What's wrong with that? Is it illegal?
It's drugs.
Is it illegal here?
Over here it is, yeah.
Oh, I'm from a different country, man. I'm just trying to get rid of it, man.
I'll get you next.
What do I do with it? I found it earlier.
Just get rid of it.
Don't I give it to you at all?
No. Throw it in the River Thames.
Can't I give it to you at all?
No.
Why not?
No.
Where I'm from, man, we sell this on the streets.
This country is illegal.
What's illegal?
The drugs.
The drugs?
Yeah.
What, pot?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
I'm sure.
We don't. Look.
I buy it all the time.
I'm not going to argue with you.
Everyone buys it all the time,
don't
they?
I'm not going to argue with you.
Man, I'm talking about kitchen pot, man. What are you going on about?
I thought you meant drugs.
No, do you want to buy a kitchen pot?
No, thank you.